We're only 40 minutes late, guys.
I hope he's saying happy birthday to us.
Yeah, I hope we still have our table this.
Why is it so dark in here? We gotta get killed or something?
Oh my God.
Oh, Jack, we got you.
You are having a party for us? Oh, coolness.
Everybody's here.
And I just had to meet your twin sister.
Very nice to see you.
I mean, you guys really do look alike.
I say that all the time. He says no.
Jill, I want to introduce you around.
This is going to be a bad night. This is going to be an awful, awful night.
Really, it's fascinating. How does it work, Mr. Subway Sandwich? Just tell me more.
Just Jared's fine.
Call you Jared? Okay, sure. Just 10 sandwiches a day. To me, that seems too much, almost like a job. I couldn't do that.
I don't need that many.
No? Okay. Here's the situation. You're here. There's not a Subway in sight. You're at a steakhouse like this. What do you eat?
I eat other things.
Oh, you do? Yes. You do? I knew you were cheating. That's why there's so much goo left on you. I miss the old Jared, the 400-pound Jared that scared us.
I don't miss that one at all.
Well, I'm sure you don't, but if he was around, he'd be with me and not with the two hookers. But yeah, we love musicals. You know what? You're the ShamWow man, right? Yeah. The funny story, Jack used to be a bedwetter.
No.
He could have used one of these ShamWow things 20 years ago for his pee puddles. Oh, there's Mr. The Yellow Sheets.
Where are you going, Puddles?
All right, nice to meet you all.
Am I crazy or is she hot?
You're crazy.
It's Jack with boobs.
Jack with boobs. That's right.
There he is.
Dude, you set this whole thing up?
Yeah, we got through it, man. It came out pretty dope, I think.
It's amazing. Hey, Jill.
Sorry to interrupt. Come here for a sec. Okay, nice to see you. What's going on?
Did I ever tell you Todd is an atheist?
A what?
Oh, God.
Have a great time, guys.
No, how could there be a Grand Canyon if God didn't exist?
Right, that's a very good point. I'm just saying, you know, maybe...
God wouldn't have given you a rat face if you believed in him.
I don't have a rat face.
Yes, you do have a rat face. It's scary.
Whoa, wait a minute. This guy doesn't believe in God?
No!
I'm just saying that there's not real proof.
Idiots like you really make me mad! Fight!
Fight him!
Fight! Fight!
Fight! You're not to do us all, you're stuck!
No, Dad!
Fight! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Jack! Happy birthday to you!
Come on, make a wish, you twins.
Okay, let's do it.
Where's the other cake? There's not enough candles for both of us.
All right, Jill. One cake's enough. Make the wish.
Mom and Dad always got us two cakes. Made us both feel special. I don't think Mom and Dad would like this.
Make the wish already! I'm hungry!
Will you stop already? Blow out the candles.